New details now on an assault outside a Providence nightclub. Mob associate and convicted murderer Anthony Parrillo was found guilty by a judge of felony assault yesterday. He is charged in connection with the 2011 assault of a couple who say they were attacked by bouncers outside the now closed club 295 on Atwells Avenue. The judge dismissed a second count of felony assault earlier in the case. Parrillo is scheduled to be sentenced in January.